police are also investigating his possible involvement in the 2014 disappearance of nearly $390 million worth of Bitcoin.
But I think what it does show is that the government has the ability to infiltrate and prosecute hackers and individuals.
Sends the solution to Bob, and Bob then redeems one Bitcoin.
Bitcoin, please go to moon.
Going to get the entire user population of Bitcoin to agree to this.
I think Bitcoin Cash is going to take over the world.
$1 billion worth of bitcoins.
Happy birthday, Bitcoin!
Sometimes things just stay in your life forever.
Not your keys, not your coins.
So I'm going to talk about routing in the Lightning Network.